It is surreal seeing you getting married.
It is an absolute, it's like the happiest day of my life.
Love is beyond anything. Love should be your lens to look into those challenges. Nothing else.
I'm so proud of you. You want to have
You are great and I love you. I love your family.
Dear Nida, over the course of this week, a lot of people have asked me, are you excited for the big day? Of course, my answer is yes. I'm glad we have the opportunity to formalize our commitment, to celebrate the wonderful traditions of both our backgrounds, and to celebrate with all of our family and friends. But more than this day, I'm excited for all the days that are yet to come.
Oh, Khudaya, hosh mera, kaise tu hai udaye? Oh, Khudaya, zikr tera, hoto pe kyun aaye?
Oh, Khudaya, al mera, mujhko tu batlaye? Oh, Khudaya,
I'm excited to wake up next to someone who faces every morning with a renewed optimism for life. I'm excited to spend the days doing our favorite things. I'm excited to spend the evenings playing games, knowing that we are each other's fiercest competitors, but also each other's biggest fans. And I'm excited that at the end of every night, I'll go to bed knowing that I'll be able to wake up in the morning and do it all over again.
Akshay, today's the day. The day we say yes, the day we say forever. And I never could have ever dreamed up a man better than you. Because you're the best that was ever made. I prayed that I would find someone with whom I could gray, with whom the love would not just stay, but grow. And I know, in every which way, it's you, Akshay.
Thanks everyone for making it to celebrate this momentous occasion with us, for Akshay and Nida starting their life journey together.
Akshay, you are officially welcome to our clan.
Nawaz and I were so happy that Nida had met someone who matched her personality, her counterpoint in another person.
It was clear that Akshay and I were going to be good partners in crime. And I just remember early on, anything I wanted to do, if I needed someone to walk to school with, if I needed someone to take a weird dance class with, if I needed someone to go on a weird trip or stay up till 2 a.m. playing Rock Band while our girlfriends went to sleep, Akshay was in. Nida, you are just such a bubbly and compassionate and beautiful human, and Akshay is so incredibly lucky to have you by his side.
Moment of my life, seeing Nida so happy and radiant. Don't you guys agree? Yeah. However, I feel again very emotional, giving away one of the most precious things in my life. Most precious things in my life.
Make their marriage a blessed one.
By the blessings of the Imam of the time, Maulana Shakarim al-Husseini, and grant them fine posterity.
Moments with you are the very best, but this moment right now is better than all the rest. Right now, I'm committing to love you on the good days and bad. I am forever with you on this path, side by side, hand in hand. Let's go see what life's got planned. I love you.
I promise to always be a patient listener, even when we disagree. I promise to love your family as I love my own. I promise to say I love you at night, no matter what happens during the day. I promise to remember that we are imperfect souls, but that we make each other a little bit better every day. I promise to be your biggest supporter, your confidant, your biggest fan, no matter the circumstance. Nida, I love you a lot. And I love you a little bit more every single day.
First formula for success is have more confidence in your partner than in you.
Congratulations, Nida and Akshay. Now you are married.